y'all doing?
We good.
Like they said, I traveled a long way to get here. It feels good to be here. I'm already feeling our energy. I'm going to just ask that y'all please follow if y'all can feel me. Holler if y'all can hear me. I appreciate that love. Matter of fact, this was a true battle to get here, so I'm going to get into this. I'm going to ask for to get into it. All right, y'all. I'm going to need y'all help with this one. I'm going to call on the energy of our ancestor, Miss Sophia. And I'm going to, when I say, all my life I had to fight, I want y'all to say, keep fighting. Y'all with me? I'm gonna need y'all energy, so for everybody that considers themselves a fighter, let's start smacking some fingers. Let's get some positive vibration in this room. That way I know that y'all with me. All my life I had to fight.
Keep fighting.
All my life I had to fight.
Keep fighting.
All my life I had to fight.
Keep fighting.
My mother told me I was a child she had to fight for. Battling even in her womb, young Coon was conceived for war. I've been fighting ever since I've been a toddler. Barely can speak, so this young karate kid kept it brief until I grew up, became a boxer. Got those wrestling genes from my father. Eventually mentally developed verbal jiu-jitsu. No longer had to hit you to submit you. I realized my words were those punched harder than my fist do. Switch schools, kept riding, kept fighting. Into rap battles at Valley High School. Got the education of a Viking. Guilty by association, shot right by school. For my life, I continue to fight. All my life, I had to fight.
Keep fighting.
All my life, I had to fight.
Keep fighting.
I said, all my life, I had to fight.
Keep fighting.
And I doubt you would understand my battles. So I'm not going to fight to try to make you. I'm too busy fighting to hold on to this saddle. As this cowboy rides through broken the pavements, fighting to pave the way for my future generation. See, they already look at me as a gentleman. Y'all may see me as the criminal as I break rules by sending you messages so subliminal on my objective to stay down on earth like my genitals hanging low. Close to the ground, partially raised by the gutter, so in the streets is where I'm supposed to be found because I'm fighting to get away from that dark place. But of course, this cowboy don't want to get caught on no high horse, so yes, I try to listen to what my heart said. In between whispers, this is what it says. All my life I had to fight.
Keep fighting.
I said, all my life I had to fight.
Keep fighting.
All my life I had to fight.
Keep fighting.
Sometimes it's hard to be easy going when the way your life is going isn't so easy. Sometimes you begin to feel a little inferior, so you create this hard exterior when a cold world gets more breezy. Have you ever felt your whole body rumble because your stomach is empty so it crumbles? Meanwhile, in the back of your mind, you keep reminding yourself, stay humble. Just wait. Be patient. Keep the faith. And you say this because you truly believe it's your calling to be an artist, and God knows where your heart is, so He'll provide you with a lifesaver to keep your boat afloat during your hardships. But we know how hard hits, right? Sometimes hard gets difficult. Hard makes you put on a hard frown and make it so hard to do the reciprocal. See, taking it easy isn't so simple. So, but I'm like, what you talking about? See, in this pool of life, my will is to take different strokes. So I take a different approach. I put on a smile, and I fight some more. I swing high, they swing low. It's like I'm shadow boxing with a bunch of ghosts. But what they don't know is, I was built for this. Say it with me, friends. All my life, I had to fight.
Keep fighting.
All my life, I had to fight.
Keep fighting.
All my life, I had to fight.
Keep fighting.
Thank you.
It can be